saw the video.
It's raining.
Obviously, what we learned about Quiet is drinking right now. Let's get the jump back.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Please select a mission.
No too much.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan. Deploying.
After now starting Act 2 of the game, Let's see what awaits us. Some crazier stuff, or perhaps... Well, we shall find out. Episode 32. To know too much.
Find and extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with the friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid. That's the target's predicted field of movement.
Please select a deployment point. Infiltrated Alpha map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis enemy presence. Analysis the map has been updated. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets. We know where to find the target. Check your iDroid.
Thank you.
of the squad searching for the target. Now you just need to extract him. That looks like the target. Exfiltrate the hot zone, boss.
Has been updated. The map has been updated.
That's it.
Requested.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Quiet.
At least they have a campfire.
Quiet.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Quiet approves of box. Yeah.
This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
It was.
Boss, the target filled us in on what's been going on. He betrayed the Soviets, passing information to Langley, but got scared after learning XOF used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leak sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the U.S. and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned.
Battle gear has been completed. Can be deployed with units on dispatch mission. I probably could have used that against the goddamn Sahelanthropus. How they finish it?
Yeah. Emmerich's finished development on that battle gear of his. Get back to Mother Base.
Can do and can't do. This looks really weird.
battle gear is an armored weapon developed to take on hostile bipedal weapon systems. But unlike the Soviet-funded Walker gear, the battle gear still hasn't been properly field-tested. I'd like to assign a combat unit to take it on dispatch missions so that we can evaluate its capabilities and reliability. Assuming you've got no objections, give the order to dispatch the unit from your iDroid. To prove our suspicions about Emmerich. Head to the central base camp in Afghanistan and recover that AI pod. It's time we purge Diamond Dogs of that traitorous parasite once and for all.
Angry.
Please select a
mission. Oh, there we have a mission.
Unit dispatched.
Let's see if they can pull it off.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Unit
please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
To prove our suspicions about Emmerich. Head to the central base camp in Afghanistan and recover that AI pod. It's time we purge Diamond Dogs of that traitorous parasite once and for all.
This helicopter is getting swarmed with pictures. This is a short episode. Just started recording for that scene with Quiet playing in the water. And well, did a little side mission looking at me. Anyhow, that's it for this episode. We will continue shortly. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.